Hello and welcome to NBCN News. You are watching English Bulletin with me, Ratnakar. Mayor Dayashankar Tiwari carried out a random inspection of the Zingabhai Thackeray PHC and issued a show cause notice to its staff. He was accompanied by ruling party leader Sandeep Yadav. The mayor was informed that the corona checkup at Zingabhai Thackeray PHC has been closed for 2 days due to lack of close contact tracing. Two is suspended. The duo asked lab technician Vaishali Kaswate and Vidya Inchalwar and learned that RT-PCR testing was suspended due to lack of close. Every day, 10 to 15 citizens are being tested for COVID-19 symptoms here. The mayor asked the medical health officer Dr. Sanjay Chilkar about the issue, to which the latter responded that close are not required for merely 10 to 15 corona tests. The mayor expressed displeasure at the state of affairs and also ordered contact tracing to be conducted at war footing. The news in detail. There are only 40 days left till the start of the new financial year, and objectives have been set for each zone in terms of property tax collection. In order to increase the income of Nagpur Municipal Corporation before the end of the current financial year, that is before March 31st, at least 80% of the target should be collected, said Mahendra Dhanvijay, Chairman, Tax Collection and Taxation Committee. Regarding the recovery of property tax, a meeting was held at Dr. Punjab Rao Deshmukh Memorial Standing Committee Hall. The meeting was attended by Mahendra Dhanvijay, Chairman, Tax Collection and Taxation Committee, Dinkar Umbredkar, Assessor and Tax Collector, Prakash Varade, Ashok Patil, Vijay Humne, Ganesh Rathore, Harish Rao, Kiran Bagade, Sushma Mandge, Sadhana Patil, Superintendent of Taxes, Gautam Patil, Assistant Superintendent of Taxes, Pandurang Shinde, and Assistant Superintendent of All Zones. On Wednesday, inauguration of Public Relations Office of Aam Aadmi Party at Ward No. 5 at Samyak Nagar in North Nagpur Assembly constituency took place as a part of its expansion drive. Many new workers joined the party in the presence of Vidarbha Coordinator Devendra Vankhede, State Treasurer Jagjit Singh and Nagpur Convener Kavita Singhal, National Committee Member Amrish Osavarkar, Rajesh Boyer, Akash Sapilkar, Shankar Ingole, City Secretary Bhushan Dakulkar, North Nagpur Coordinator Roshan Dongre, Jagjit Singh, Kavita Singhal, Pankaj Mishra, Pradeep Pawnikar, Wilson Leonard, Shashikant Raipure, Rajendra Shelkar, Prashant Nilatkar, Sunil Kutangale, Vidarbha Convener Devendra Vankhede, remains and highlighted in front of the people the work done by the Delhi government and emphasized before the newly joined office bearer activists the work that is to be done for the party's expansion in Nagpur and the region in its vicinity. In order to ensure uninterrupted supply of various commodities vital for energy and infrastructure sector, railways has maintained its good stand fully functional in spite of the COVID-19 lockdown and unlock. Central Railway has transported 52.28 million tons of freight successfully in meeting the needs of various sectors from 1st April 2020 to 15th February 2021. Central Railway carried 25.80 million tons coal to various power plants to ensure uninterrupted electricity supply. Also carried 1.27 million ton food grains and sugar, 2.85 million ton fertilizers and 0.5 million ton onion for benefit of farmers, 4.5 million ton petroleum products, 1.59 million ton iron and steel, 4.74 million ton cement, 8.15 million ton container wagons and 2.91 million ton de-oiled cake and miscellaneous goods. Nagpur division transported 28.08 million tons, Mumbai division 13.91 million ton and Pune division 1.03 million ton freight. The Indian Meteorological Department has predicted thunderstorm accompanied with lightning and hail very likely to occur at isolated places over Nagpur, Bhandara and Chandrapur district of Vidarbha on Wednesday and Thursday. The thunderstorm and lightning are very likely to occur at isolated places over Akola, Amravati, Bulthana, Gadchiroli, Gondia, Wardha, Vashim and Yavatmal on Wednesday. The district disaster management authority has also issued a hailstorm warning for Wednesday. For any emergency, people can contact control room on 0712-256-2668 or toll-free number 1077. IMD also warned farmers to take care of their crops during hailstorm in the district. A cyclonic circulation lies over Vidarbha and neighborhood, extending up to 0.9 km above mean sea level, which causes these weather activities in Vidarbha. Cyclonic circulation over Vidarbha and neighborhood across Madhya Maharashtra at 0.9 km above MSL is another reason for such activities. Well, that's all from this bulletin. For more updates in and around the city, stay tuned with NBCN News. Till then, रत्नाकर सेज गुड बाय, कीप वॉचिंग NBC News, सच दिखाएं बिना छुपाए।